Good evening. This is Vicki, and Crystal is here helping me. It is Saturday, April 6th. It's about 10 o'clock. We're soaping at night tonight. We are making a new soap today. It is a test fragrance. It's called Can Can. It smells kind of, I don't know, antique-y, florally, flowery. And what we did for the design is we actually looked up the Can Can girls and their dresses to give us a design of how we would want to do this soap. So what we're going to attempt to do is a in the pot swirl. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and get started. In here I have my oils, butters, and everything else already melted. I am soaping cool. So in there I am going to put my sodium lactate. Scrape that out. I was telling Crystal that my husband and I watched The Hobbit earlier, and I was happy to see that they used some of the original characters from the Lord of the Rings, and that Elijah Wood actually did like a little cameo at the beginning where Bilbo was sitting in his little study writing his book about the adventure that he had had with Gandalf. And she was saying that she doesn't have time because of the baby to actually sit and watch the whole thing. She's only caught like little bits and pieces of it, so she can't really get into it. And because I was telling her that it, in a way it was great to see that they used some of the original characters, but on the flip side to that, I was at the very end, they did the same thing that they did with the other ones. They kind of left you on a cliffhanger because they hadn't even completed the quest yet. So they're going to come out with another one. I'm going to give this a zing real quick. Trying not to put any bubbles in this at all. Okay. I see some bubbles already. In here, I have my my milks, my colloidal oatmeal, my aloe, the clay, and vegan silk. Which, when I looked up vegan silk online, it was kind of interesting to find out that all vegan silk really is cornstarch. And it really, really does make a difference in your soap. So I just wanted to give that a quick stir. We did just mix this up, so I know there's probably no lumps or anything. So I'm going to go ahead and pour this in. But it was really a good movie, and I was happy to see that they used all the original characters. They showed, the little dude that I like. What's his name again? Gollum. I felt so sorry for Gollum, because his whole life was wasted on that ring, his little precious. And it showed in the movie how Bilbo acquired the ring from Gollum, which was kind of interesting.
He stole it.
Well, he really didn't steal it, but he did.
He thought it wasn't his.
In the movie, now in the book, it might have been different. I don't know, but in the movie, it showed where Gollum was fighting with, I believe it to be, a troll, and he dropped the ring, and Bilbo went and picked it up and put it in his pocket. All right, so enter my milks. I'm going to give that a quick zing. Make sure we got little more added bubbles. I do have quite a bit of shea butter in here, so that's what the dark green is. It is unrefined, unbleached shea butter. It is very, very nice shea butter, I will tell you that. It's kind of neat getting all of the oils and stuff together because you kind of get a little bit of a hot oil treatment on your hands when you're getting it all together. That looks good. The hurricane keeps you on the go. It gives me more stability. The hurricane goes everywhere. I'm gonna lay it down because I don't think anybody likes to stand up at all. So I think how I'm gonna do this is instead of dumping the fragrance right in, I'm gonna go ahead and mix my soap up with a lye, pour my colors out first. And then, as I do each color, I will put the fragrance in. And that way, it gives me a little bit longer to work with in case it goes wacky. Okay? So.
You need another bucket?
No. Well, yes, I do. I need a small one. I need a small one for the. We are doing black, pink. Like a light colored pink or a light red, as well as a maroony color. And hopefully it turns out maroon because I had to mix a mica and an oxide together because I didn't have two micas that I could mix together or two oxides that I could mix together. So I had to mix, two of those together. So here is my lye water. And it got skin on it. And I ended up having to take it out of another container and put it in this one, and I was a little messy about it, so it's all over the place. So here goes our lye. Yes, ma'am. Yes. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to pour out my colors. Okay, and the bucket here, I want that color to be white. So in goes some titanium dioxide.
She was a young woman.
Yeah, she was. She's about 38.
And according to this, she died of heart disease.
Well, allegedly.
It's still quite yellow.
As far as the depression,
Did you need to mix this with anything?
Well, no. That's all pre-mixed. It's still a little yellowy. Try a little bit more. Because I really would like to have white. Well, I don't want to mix it anymore. I'm afraid I'm over mixing it. So I'm going to leave that at that. It's still quite loose, which is okay. The next color I'm going to work on is going to be the light pink. And that's right here. So let's move this over here. I'm sorry. No, I just dripped some on the counter. So I'm just going to give this a little bit of a stir. I forgot that it was pre-mixed, so I put it in a little cup here. Try to. Do this to get it soaked up into the oil a little bit, and then I can put it in here.
Are you
going to
need more?
Yeah, probably, maybe, I don't know.
I don't remember what color I put.
We might have to do the ruby.
Is it the only one that's open?
There's a ruby over there, because this liquid red, this is liquid red oxide.
What are you looking for?
Well, let's see how this mixes in. Hopefully I didn't put too much. No, that's plenty. That's plenty. It's actually a little bit brighter of a pink than I wanted. So I think I'm going to put a little bit of titanium dioxide. I want a lighter shade. So.
If you need us to investigate unexplained activity in your home, go to the Dead Files page at travelchannel.com.
Click on Help Me Dead Files to submit your story, and we'll help you.
The next color I'm going to do is going to be the dark maroon. Scroll that around, make sure it's not just a little bit, get bubbles out of it. Same way with that one. Okay, I have my maroon right here. Let me add a little bit to it. Yeah, it's definitely a trace, so I'm glad we're waiting to put the fragrance in. I'm going to put a little bit more because I really want this really, really, really dark.
The world. walls around us? No.
That's good. And then the next color I'm going to do is going to be a, just got bubbles in it too, sweetie. And this one's got bubbles in it too. This one's going to be black. Okay, so I have some black oxide that I mixed up. And get that put in there. I apologize for the pounding, but the last time we used these particular colors, for some reason, my soap had all these little teeny, teeny, tiny, I call them like baby Swiss cheese holes in them.
Well, how's it going? Season up on you?
No.
No fragrance in it yet, huh?
No, no fragrance in it yet. And that's black. So.
Oh.
All right.
We're filming.
Yes, we're filming. All right, so in the big pot is our white that Crystal has been so kind to work on for us to try to get all the bubbles out. And that was my husband coming out to see how it was going, because he knows that a lot of the fragrances that we have tested here in the past have not done too well. I'm just giving this a quick stir, quick fold, because there are bubbles in this. I'm going to try to pound it a couple more times. I'll be right back. Here we go. All right, so I'm going to put probably about half of this in this color here. And I'm just going to hand stir it in. Because it is going to be like an in-the-pot swirl. And it always smells so good. My goodness. Okay. So the first color we're going to put in after I get done. Let's tap this down again. I just can't believe it. It's been like no matter how I try, there's like little itty bitty bubbles in this soap. All right. Well, I got the fragrance in this one. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the pink first. I'm going to put a little bit of fragrance in the pink. It's not discoloring. It's not ricing. It's not accelerating. It's doing beautifully. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the pink in.
John Hubbard and his wife Sarah decided to dispose of Hair. The French family. Using a small hammer, they bashed in the heads of the sleeping five children, and then they killed the mother and the father, also with the same hammer, and buried them underneath the floor of the cabin.
That's nice.
Yeah, can you imagine? They went in because they wanted their money. They killed the whole family.
In the graveyard, somebody threw an antique shovel at me and told me to start digging. And there were these little mounds.
The next color I'm going to do is the maroon. And this is going to go next to, let me give this a quick stir. I will say that I love, love, love how this is working, because It's nice and glossy. It's beautiful looking. The silk itself is, I love the recipe. It's just, I don't like all the air bubbles, and I don't know where the air bubbles are coming from.
Probably.
That's what I'm thinking. It's probably because when I have to, when I heat up the shea butter in the microwave, it kind of foams. It's kind of weird. So I'm thinking it's probably the shea butter doing it. So I might have to heat it up on the stovetop and maybe let it sit somewhere for a little while.
That or strain it one or the other. You know what I mean? Get the foam off of it.
I felt like he was going on a business meeting, and then he just disappeared. It was set up. Oh, I'm gonna save him tomorrow.
Save some for the top.
Save some for the top. There's that.
Okay, Black. Okay. You're next.
The Black, which is equally as gorgeous as the rest. It turned out absolutely beautiful.
How far was the bike off from the property?
About a half mile or less.
Okay, so how is that part of the bike?
I mean, it looks just as glossy as can be. I don't know if you can see that sheen, but it's really beautiful. And I'm going to put the rest of the fragrance oil in this one. I need this out so I can stir this so we can at least halfway see.
Hubbard is tried, found guilty, and he's hung.
Now what happened to the wife?
She spends the rest of her life in jail.
There were several entities that stood out during the law.
I'm going to pound this for a minute. Properly pounded. So now this is going in. It's still got little bubbles in it, but I don't know what I could do to make it not. Oh, I need to lift it up a little higher. Okay. And then what I'm going to do is I'm just going to give this a swirl. Crystal's scraping down my containers for me. And I'm just going to give this, says to do it once around this way. And then, like so. That's pretty. Try to get this in the view so you can see. I might wash bucket out of the way. Okay, now I think I got you in the full view. What I'm going to do with this is I'm going to pour it into my mold, just like that. Looks like a mess, don't it?
And this is the new Kindle Fire HD with an 8.9-inch display. Stunning HD. Stunning HD. In fact, you may not be able to tell the difference. But your wallet definitely can. The new larger Kindle Fire HD.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Lay's Dash Tuna Pig, next great potato chip flavor. Ready to try the finalists? Lay's Chicken and Waffle.
going to be a little bit more white on the top, because evidently I didn't reach down far enough into the bucket for all of the colors. I think I'm going to, well, I can't see it because of where the mold is. Alright, I think that's it. And
it's light on top, dark.
Yeah. I want to try to pound this down first to even it out a little bit. Can you hold on to that for me? And I got a mess here. Of course. I can't do anything without making a big hot mess. So that's to be expected out of me. So this is what we got. It's really kind of cool looking. I'm going to try to clean up the sides here a little bit because I made a mess. Of course.
Are your pencil pain? Her husband died, and she has a huge amount of depression surrounding his death. And she felt like she let
down. Oh, my chopstick. She looked like she
was in her own. Couldn't think of the name off my head.
It's interesting to say that because the first flight set this video on your property where your couple, Edwin and Margaret Williams, he died at the age of 40 of pneumonia. 5 to 6 weeks later.
Kind of want to eat it.
She died at the
age of 30. Oh, it looks like vanilla pudding with chocolate, dark chocolate pudding.
Oh, look, I got a little bit of pink here that she done scraped down for me and stick that on top. I'll do a little dollops. Really severe depression.
Several years ago, Margaret became sick. Had a really bad bout of depression. Very bad. And it took a couple of years for him to come out of it. The dead will influence the living. Well, I think she really loved her husband. She probably felt guilt for leaving the children, and she's always watching you guys. You do not have to be secure.
Alright, there's the pink.
Macy, when she was 3, would tell us that monsters are black.
I need one of these little handy towels. Alright, so far so good.
Upstairs, and
this is the maroon.
She told us that a monster. Ooh,
that was a pretty big dollop.
The kids have seen this white thing, they think it's her.
Yeah, that's how she would appear.
Just cover up the pink.
Oh.
I know what the woman, the white mist, wants. She actually wants to protect the children. She might come across as smothering. She's felt that you guys were satanic.
Oh, lie on the finger.
Well, let me ask you a question, flat out. You guys religious? Go to church? You don't go to church?
Yeah.
No, we don't go to church.
The whole thing is when you get religious zealots, they believe that it's their way or no way. And she was extreme in her belief system. And she really does have her sights set on you in particular. She feels like she's here to lead you to God. That's her mission. And you in particular, she feels the only way she can do that with you is
and the black, and then I'll scrape that one down.
Outside, I saw a graveyard. There were a bunch of mounds, like 6 of them. And so
I do have to say, this is
antique shovel.
Smells really, really good.
I think that the
bones. But then I had to mess that one up, you know that.
Who committed murder in a weird way. I kept hearing somebody say that scandalous.
More careful there.
Well, I don't know if that's what you saw, but one of the things I came across was back in 1854. There was a family by the name of French, and they took in this couple called the Hubbards and their son. So what the Hubbards wind up doing is basically one night they got up and they gave them to death with hands.
What?
It was two parents and five children.
Oh my gosh.
They dug out a shallow grave underneath this tiny shack they lived in, and they buried them on top of each other.
Well, I have to admit, this fragrance did not discolor, it did not rice, it soaked great so far, and it worked very well with all of the can colors that we picked out. And what I'll try to do is I'll try to get a copy of the picture that I used to come up with the colors for the soap, and it's actually the colors of the Can-Can girls' dresses. And
that's incredible. It was a guy named Edward Boyle.
I thought they were pretty.
John Hubbard,
and this is what we came up with.
They actually found Edward Boyle.
I was a little nervous about working with black soap, but it worked out pretty well.
And she was just going off about, you know, how this was like once sacred ground, and now it's become very tainted.
Now, your land was owned at one time by the Miami tribe. Actually, your property itself was owned by a guy named Francis. He was the chief of the Miami tribe here. His son owned your land.
Trusty dusty spoon. We're going to see if we can't top this.
Feisty type of guy, like the drink. He was a boozer.
Me.
He did not like the white man whatsoever. As far as I can tell, they had pretty good reason. I'll tell you why. The government came in and basically took the Miami tribe, put them on canal boats, and shipped them off to Kansas. They called it the Great Removal.
I will say that it's moving along now. That it's in the mold. And I hope it doesn't gel, because I don't gel, but it feels like it's gotten a little thick. So I will have to move right along doing the topping.
Because, okay, this is what else I saw was, I saw about 20 people. They weren't bad in life, but now that they're dead, they're twisted. And they're being held by a huge black mass. Now I'm thinking it might have been Pokwa.
But what's he doing with them or this mask?
He just, I don't know, he screws them up mentally and he just has them trapped. He
is it to torture them or to use them?
Both. When I went into the basement, there's a pathway that the dead can use to come in and out of your house.
So that means that I'm not doing anymore.
The people who can. And so can the black mass. They can travel back and forth. And these dead people can be dangerous and have very bad intentions.
It's going to have a real high peaky top.
Mm-hmm. On the new season of Toyota, your number of business gets bigger with bigger bodies and big name clients. Toyota premieres Wednesday at 9.
Down too far.
You will never survive the running of the boat.
Oh, I pushed it down.
On the side. Just like the near down. Mm-hmm.
Go and smell the roses. There's no such thing as no man's land to me. Man just needs a place where he can be.
I think, I mean, oh, I still got it.
Have you heard? Herbal Essences Smooth and Shine collections are back and more irresistible. Fridays Jack Daniel's Burger and Jack Daniel's Shrimp. Now on Fridays, pay 2 for $10 menu for a very limited time. Jack Daniel's Burger or Shrimp, plus an appetizer, $10. In here, it's always Friday.
Okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna turn it. Oh, turn it around so I can see a little better. Do you have any? Oh yeah. Okay. That looks really cool here. Yeah. Oh.
Your ridges got smushed in here, but don't get my
phone.
I handle arrangements, deliveries, and even cashier. Square makes everything a little easier. I can take credit cards right on my phone. The card reader is free, it's easy to use, plus it's only 2.75% for swipe. I'm not paying any hidden fees or reintroducing bills.
Yes, I look alright, right?
Mm-hmm.
Start accepting credit cards today. Get your free Square card reader at square.com.
Gold Bond men's lotion makes me look so good.
New Gold Bond men's lotion. Skin strengthening proteins plus 7 intensive moisturizers. Dry skin becomes healthy.
Is that better?
New Gold Bond men's lotion.
Oh, yeah, that's a lot better. It's just starting to look like that in new. Leave it to Vicky, huh? Big old gaping hole there.
Finding you the perfect place every step of the way. Hotels.com.
Dry mouth is uncomfortable, and my dentist said it can also lead to serious dental problems.
Only Act Total Care Dry Mouth holds in moisture with 7 moisturizers. It's alcohol free, and it's fluoride to strengthen teeth. Act Dry Mouth.
Stronger teeth and dry mouth relief.
You say, say, oh, man. Great, great cops. Crazy, climbing, go for cuts.
There,
only on Trap
Come down this side and make sure to.
These people that are outside with that.
I think that looks good. Can I put glitter on it? Let me get the spatula back right there.
And
so
these
dangerous
because they're twisted and
they have I'll just grab another one. Because these are hanging over a little bit too much.
Talk about Black Mass. Listen to this story. One night, her daughter was actually crying. She wanted to get her out of the bedroom.
And when I carried her back into our bedroom, all of a sudden there was this.
Okay.
You got your curved spoon over there if you want
this one. Here we go. I love this spoon. It's a little teeny tiny grapefruit spoon. So here we're going to put a little bit of glitter on the can-can dresses. Oh, cool beans. It looks green, which we actually, we're going to either do green or blue, or green or pink. Because we thought green and black, but we looked up another dress that we liked and it was actually 3 colors, 4 colors. And that's how we got the colors. But that actually is totally awesomely looking. Let me see if I can.
Yeah, because that glitter, it takes the light.
Yeah, let me get it closer.
And this huge, huge black mass. I think that a lot of the dead here, they kind of get sucked in the pathway. Unfortunately, it seems to be a pathway that attracts people who don't understand what's happened to them. I mean, are these the people that are talking to my kids?
That is so cool. It's purple and pink. It's like freaking,
they're going to go for chameleon.
A chameleon.
So open.
It's like pink and purple.
That is pretty cool.
And that's what I think of when I think Tantan.
The question is, are your kids safe here?
little bit.
Then again, I think I'm thinking of like the feather girls of the '30s.
Well, these girls like, had the feathered hats too. It's just that they had so many different dresses to choose from.
Yeah.
We're gonna make sure it's got lots of glitter. So if you like glitter, you're gonna love this soap. Look, it's all piled up right there.
And for you guys, and for the house.
Make sure I got inside everywhere.
Well, tomorrow we'll be shaking it off.
We'll collect the extra glitter when we cut it. You know, we got another soap to do tomorrow. And the soap that we're doing tomorrow is going to be, I forget. What's the soap we're doing tomorrow?
I don't know.
And her husband. You don't remember?
Asian pear, really?
Oh, we are doing Japanese cherry blossom tomorrow in honor of the Japanese, in honor of the cherry festival that's going on in Washington. So we're going to be doing Japanese cherry blossom. Soap tomorrow. It does smell just like the Japanese cherry blossom perfume. It's awesome. It's great. So we're going to do that tomorrow, and we're going to be using plum light colors as well. So this is Can Can. This is the test fragrance for the Nature's Gardens. And I think it turned out extremely well. Let me try to give you a little bit of a close up. Take you for a little bit of ride to show you what it looked like.
We are going to ask them to
send
this man to come and have a chat
with
his elder. Peacock.
Yeah, it does. It kind of looks like a peacock, which is great. It did move along after I got it into the mold. That's the only thing that it did do. So, yeah. Isn't that gorgeous? So, all right. Well, there is Can Can. And we'll see you tomorrow for the, we're going to cut it tomorrow and also do another soap. So you guys have a great evening. Thank you for joining us. Bye-bye.
There I was with the old man, stranded again, so off I'd ran. A young world crashing around me, no possibilities of getting what I need. He looked at me and smiled, said, no, 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 child. See the dog and the butterfly. She rolled back down the warm soft ground, laughing. She don't know why. She don't know why. Dog and butterfly.